I've seen my fair share of ceratopsids, but not many of them compare to the Microceratus. Admittedly, yeah, there's a bit of a clue in the name, but I really didn't realize how small they are. With that said, they may well be cute, but that doesn't mean they're mute. Because they're certainly, how should I put this? Communicative little critters.